always dream about letting all these demons go. But inside my mind, that's where they call home. My heart feels cold like the snow, and I'm running around feeling like I've got nowhere to go. I feel so alone.
Welcome back to a new video, guys. I hope you're all doing okay. Today we are reacting to Pentatonix's Run To You, the official video. Before we get into it, like I say before, unfortunately my barbers has shut due to the pandemic, but we are trying to make a negative into a positive by trying to do this full time. So if you really want to support me, guys, and the future of this channel, I have made a Patreon in the description below. You can sign up to it for a small amount of money per month, and you will unlock today 4 videos of Pentatonix Superfruit and more, and I'll be adding to it every single week exclusive content just for you guys. So yeah, if you really want to support me, guys, hit the description below, become a Patreon today. And if you can't, I totally understand. I still love you. And like, share, subscribe, keep those notifications on. Let's go.
It was you who was standing there.
It's amazing because I can just, my brain can just pick up all 4 of the voices, like, so wicked.
Tried, it was true, as your glance met my stare, but your heart drifted off, like the landslip I see. I tried to go, to follow, to kneel down.
Wow, this is really like deep and emotional, like Run To You, even with the title. Really like in the feels today, guys, this is, isn't it? Just love all the voices combined together. It just sounds incredible, beautiful.
All at your
This is really emotional, so apologies if I shed some tears. I can feel it coming already. Wow, this is so well put together. Such a beautiful composition by them all. Is this going to be a song where all of them like overlay each other and make one full like vocal together? Will they not be different parts? I don't know. Interesting to see if they keep it up with all 4 of them singing at the same time. I love it. I love it. Absolutely love it.
Which was mine. I have broken bones and tattered clothes. I've run out of time.
This is sad. This is making me upset. It's beautifully done, but it's so sad if you listen to the lyrics.
I'll run to you. set me free.
This is so nice. Lyrics so deep. Got me choked. This has got to be up there with the most emotional song I've ever listened to. If you really listen to the lyrics and what they're saying, I might be wrong with this. Is it someone who's obviously passed away and they're on about they'll break heaven's gates to run to you? It's just sad, isn't it? We made it to the end, guys. Jesus, apologise for crying, but oh my. That was so sad. That was your boy Bayo reacting to Pentatonix's Run To You, the official video. If you enjoyed that, please give it a like, keep post notifications on and subscribe. Wow, wow. What a beautiful song. Absolutely magical. Like I said at the start, guys, if you really want to support me and doing this full time, you can unlock 4 videos right now on my Patreon in the description. You will get videos every single week exclusive to you, and we can vote each week on what videos you want to see. Thank you so much again if you do choose to support me. If you can't afford it, I totally understand. I love you so much. And I just wanted to say I love every single one of you. You really are. You mean everything to me, honest. Oh, here we go again. I need to go. Have a lovely day, guys. Peace.
Letting all these demons go, but inside my mind, that's where they call home. My heart feels cold like the snow, and I'm running around feeling like I've got nowhere to go. I feel so alone.